He didn't take anything out of that hit. He delivered it really as hard as he could.
Goodness.
Damn right.
Receives the pass. Puck grab by Archibald. Reads it perfectly, breaking up the play. Sends the pass over. Washington's regained possession of the puck. Nice dish from the left wing.
That's it.
Nice
sure. Give it a Fabry.
Washington's got the puck along the boards. And now he tries to get it across to Sprong. Subban's got it into offensive territory. And now it's over to Butcher. Picks off the pass in the defensive zone. And they'll be forced to regroup after the puck bounces out of the offensive zone. Here's a shot and makes
good
a save.
Save by Tuukka. Always on point. Good wake up shot.
Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Gets it out of his own end. Washington's got a hold of it along the wall. And now he moves it quickly to Verana. Washington's on the attack.
Ooh.
Too many bodies in the way. Denied by the goaltender. And another stop. He's
what,
right.
Why?
Consecutive saves. Tough ones at that.
Save made by the goalie.
No time to take a breath. He made that first stop, and then the puck turns around on him again.
New Jersey's gained possession along the boards. The Capitals pick up the puck here in the neutral zone. Stays with it. And
Archibald.
Now he angles
Archibald
it across to Shattenkirk. Puts it on net. That one's tipped.
Somehow knocked away by the goalie on that one.
We often talk about a goalie's reflexes. You've got to have quick hands to make a glove stop.
They've traded Ovechkin.
Shattenkirk's got it in the defensive end. Slides the puck over. There's the whistle from the linesman calling it offside.
Archibald's been tearing it up. 91 points. Absolute terror. The kid's scared.
Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Slides the puck ahead to Archibald.
Not
puck
the
scooped up
shots.
By Eakin.
Quite embarrassing.
Gaining momentum up along the side. Fires it into the offensive zone. And now he moves it to Archibald. Taken by Shattenkirk. And now it's grabbed by Eakin. McCarron swooping in on the attack.
Go for two.
Can't keep a hold of it. And a good use of the body to knock the puck loose. Tries to feed it over to Archibald. Takes the feed. Moves it quickly over to Fabry. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Severson.
Come on, Backstrom to steal.
Backstrom's gonna play it against the half wall. Blocked in traffic. Turns it away.
Trying to escape the pressure.
Quick feed to Bratt.
Up.
Offside the call, and we'll have a face-off just outside the blue line.
Okay.
Washington's got the lead here late in this first period. Carries it across the line. From the back of the cage with the puck. Quick pass to Eller. Williams plays the puck. Wrists one. Stopped by the goaltender.
Good job.
Feeds it on over to Fabry. Here's a chance.
Shoot that.
Puts it on goal. Denies him on the play.
No loose change around the front. I like the way he directs this into the corner.
Takes the pass. Quick shot. Answers it with an even better save. Battle along the boards. Pokes it away to stay on the attack. And he slides it quickly to Shattenkirk. From point blank. That goes off the twing.
Oh, you're not going to get a better chance than that, but the goalkeeper does a great job.
Washington's been the better team here in this first period. More shots and more goals. Just a better all-around execution. With the stop. The first period is over as the horn sounds. We've got a 1-0 game here after the first 20 minutes of play.
It's time for our hamburger bonanza. If the whole team scores in the next 2 minutes, you can get a free hamburger.
Second period still to come. We'll take a quick pause and be right back with with more action. And we are just moments away from the start of period number two. Well, after an intriguing opening period, here we go. It's period number two. Puck is dropped, and we are underway. Ray, we've already got 20 minutes under our belt here. What are your thoughts of this one so far?
The Devils should look up and down their bench and realize how lucky they are. That was a brutal first period for them. They didn't handle the puck very well, but they're only losing by one.
Now a quick pass to Kuznetsov. Sprongs carrying it ahead. Back at the point, nice. They set it up. Carlson's got the puck, and he slides it quickly to Kuznetsov. Nice pass. Kuznetsov's got it along the boards. Stones him in front.
Really good positioning as he makes the stop from in tight. Subban's able to get everything behind
this. Him.
He really lays one on here.
Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. 1-0 is where we sit at this point. Archibald's won it in their own end. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Almost lost the puck.
That's
but
it.
Hangs on here.
Wow.
Play continues.
Wow.
Washington's got control of it now from their own end. And now he passes.
I don't know what kind of pass that was.
Along the half wall with the puck. That's a great heads up play to break up the pass. And he gives it over to Fabry. Putting the hard hat on here. What a hit. Washington's got the puck. Along the wing up the neutral zone. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there.
Good job. Good poke check.
Carries it in. Takes a shot, traps that puck tight into his chest, and we're going to get a stoppage here as the referee blows the play dead. The Capitals continue to lead in the second. They have been the busier team in the shot department, and as a result, they lead. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Here's a short pass.
That's
to
it.
The power play delivers.
Fabry, what a beast. I tell you.
Quickly, the players move quickly. That's a terrific goal. 29? Taking advantage of the extra man.
29. What is it, 30? Sure. At this rate, it's probably 40.
Wow, he got that thing away so quickly. Waited for the pass, timed it perfectly, and then beats the goaltender.
Well, past the midway mark of this period.
No chance.
The next goal could be a big one as we are tied. Puck is dropped and play resumes.
Scored on the power play by number 14.
And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. And manages to clear the zone. New Jersey's got the puck along the wall. Moves it to Hughes. Slides it on over to Archibald. And a great save.
Pretty solid stop. And the puck goes into the corner.
Yes.
He gets that one too.
Quick work. He makes one and two saves in a row.
Makes a move and the puck hops away from him.
That's it. That's
he's trying to dangle there, but he loses the puck.
Wow.
Now he's got to chase it back.
Gets it out of his own end. Tries to get it over to Archibald. Washington's got it in the neutral zone. He grabs the puck here at the point. And now he tries to get it across to Eakin. Scoops up the puck now.
Come on,
Hughes
skate.
Plays it into the offensive zone. Hammers the shot, and that goes off a player, and manages to clear the zone. New Jersey's got a hold of it against the wall. He's got a step.
Ooh.
Misses the net.
Oh, man, he's got to get it on the net. The thing's been in the same place for 100 years.
And finally, a whistle slows things down here after all sorts of action in front.
Yeah, they need a change. They're scrambling all over the place in their defensive zone. They can reorganize now.
Here in the later stages of this period, we are all tied up in this one. On the attack along the boards. Moves it quickly.
Whoa.
Rings the post. Move to the middle. Knocked away. Let's it fly.
Oh.
Trots that puck tight to his chest.
Oh, we're good. We are good. What a sequence.
Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up.
Nice.
And that's a great read.
Why didn't you pass it?
He should have there. Slides the puck across to Kipnis. There's the end of period number two. We are still tied at one.
The good old days of hockey are back. Vintage jerseys are now available at kiosks throughout the arena and at our main store. Pick yours up before their history.
Third period is just around the corner, so don't even think about putting that controller down. Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray. I'm James, and we are... ready to kickstart this third period. It's been a fun one so far, all tied up as we are now underway here in the third period. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. With the blast! Denies him with the save! Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. You can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. Offensive zone faceoff, and he wins the draw. Stopped by the goaltender. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. Oh, what a glove save! Puck picked up by Kuznetsov. Takes it across the blue line.
All right.
Takes the pass in the offensive zone. With possession along the wall. Big time stop.
Rask's able to keep the score the same. He turns away a slot shot.
Denies him on the slapper.
Slop shots, baby. Grip it and rip it.
Inching closer to the midway mark of the period. We got a tie game. New Jersey's won the faceoff. Here's a blast.
The hell?
And Nichols wide of everything.
Wow.
Crawford's going to slow things down and up for the whistle.
Oh, you got to kill the play eventually. That way everyone can get
terrible.
Reorganized.
Back underway, and they take possession here inside
shoot that.
The offensive zone. Quick feed to Frolik. Dumps it in. The Devils gain control of the puck against the wall. Over the line they come. Here's a shot, and he makes the save. Oh, oh, aggressive move as he pokes it away. Center's jammed up and the winger grabs the puck. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Quick pass to Sprong. Moves up near the blue line and looks to set up at the point. New Jersey's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Here's a short pass to Archibald. Looks
Whoa.
It down in front. And off the save. That one's redirected out of play. Kuznetsov's won a big
come
draw
on
their own end. Here they come on the attack. And that's broken up with a stick in front. Moves it to Kuznetsov. Back to the point it goes. Hayes moving the puck through his own zone. Pass across to Zaitsev.
Oh, yeah.
Sends it in deep. New Jersey's got the puck along the boards. Rask's going to hang on to that one for a whistle.
Quickly on top Wrecking of that, ball. James, he needed a cover there.
James and Ray with you tonight. More than half the period has been played. It's all tied up. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. Turns it away on the slap shot. Archibald's won the draw deep in the defensive zone. Fabry's got it across the line. Moves the puck. Takes the feed. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Can't connect. Heischer's exploring options with the puck. Pass back to the point.
Keep it alive. Keep it alive.
Big pass.
I pressed fucking F. Yo, I pressed the pass.
It's
God
a
damn.
Shot. That goes off a twig. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Washington's got the puck behind the net. Handles the puck. Ahead of steam now towards the front. New Jersey's got the puck in their own end. Taken along the wall by Bratt. Handles the bang pass from along the boards. What a great read breaking up the pass.
Fuck me.
There's the horn to end period number three. Still deadlocked
oh,
here.
Gee, does.
That means overtime is coming up. Oh, the anticipation wrapping up in this
whoa,
barn.
Whoa,
you can
whoa,
just
whoa,
feel
whoa.
It right now. Moment of truth for both sides. Sudden death.
Stop
overtime.
It.
Let's get it on. And a penalty is coming up as the play is whistled dead here.
Unbelievable.
Tripping is the call, and it's pretty cut and dry, it seems, Ray.
Well, it's like you're in position, then you're not. You reach out, you trip them up, and there's no way to get out of it now.
Power play unit going back to work.
The last couple of years, we've seen different strategy 4-on-4 come into the game. What is apparent, when you get the puck, you keep it. You'll move it and hold it till the great chance opens up.
Sends a pass over. Backstrom's got it on the offensive end. Moves it quickly over to Kuznetsov.
Wow.
A chance for the win. Game.
Wow.
Set. Match.
Wow. That's a bullshit. That punk control. That
regulation
punk control.
Couldn't
what
solve
was that?
Anything between.
By the way, so it's just like glitched. He had a seizure. He had a seizure. And then he just went. Plain and simple. Oh, fucking shit. Just come out there. That BS right there, guys.
Hi, everybody. Welcome to Newark, New Jersey. Along with Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. Just moments away from puck drop, we'll send it down to ringside. Ray Ferraro, between the pipes, could be a critical area tonight, Razor.
You've got to get into the other goalie's face. Both teams have talked about it. You've got to get in for second shots. Really, it comes down to will. How can you force the other team's goalie?
And we are about set to drop the puck on
yeah,
this
Pearson's
one.
Back.
The Devils take possession
they
here on the opening draw, and we are underway. Moves the puck along the half wall. Offside is the call, and we'll have a face. face off just outside the offensive zone. Face off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. The Penguins get a hold of the puck along the boards.
You're safe.
Quick feed to Letang. Sends it down low. Move to the middle, and that one's broken up. Up along the wing. Receives the pass. Moved out in front. Here's a chance.
That's it. Wow, Fabry.
It doesn't matter how close
Unlike
it is. If it's
you.
Not on the net, it can't go in.
Quick pass to Hjalmarsson. New Jersey's looking to break out of their own end. Pearson's got the puck along the wing. Takes a shot. Big time stop there. And it's a quick pass to Gensel. Sends it over. Here's a shot on the doorstep. Backhander.
Yep.
And the puck leaves the zone. Pittsburgh's got it along the wall. Coughs it up on the play.
Still gets the puck.
Denied by the goaltender.
Relentless.
Pittsburgh still got time here in this first period to increase this lead. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Let's it go. And there's the save. Moves it over to Subban. Carries it across the line. Takes a shot.
Boom.
Scores!
Boom.
Well, the game back to level now. Anybody that's had a lead, the lead is gone, and now we're evened up again.
Give me that window. I'll take it.
He doesn't need
Scoops
too many
right
chances
over.
To score. That's one of the Oof. Reasons he leads his team in goals. He's got a great finish when he gets the opportunity.
A little dangle. A little skirt. Wide open. Rip.
Past the midway mark in this period. The next goal could be a big one as we are tied. And play resumes as the puck is dropped.
Scored by number 18.
And there's a lucky souvenir for someone in the crowd as the puck hits
out
of
play. One from three. Time of the goal. 11 minutes, 3 seconds.
This neutral zone faceoff set to go, and we are back underway. Tries to get it to Pearson. Pittsburgh's got a hold of it along the wall. Puck moved over to Saad. Saad's got it in the offensive zone. Here's a short pass to Fabry. And now he moves it quickly to Fabry. Oh, wow! What a save with the glove! Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. And they can't finish that one.
Oh, he's going to be kicking himself for that. The play was there. He just doesn't execute that last pass for the scoring opportunity.
Whistle blown as that's redirected into the crowd. In the final moments of this period, we are all tied up in this one. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. And he slides it quickly to Johnson. Sends the pass over. And we've got a 2-on-1. Right in the slot.
Ooh.
Way to outstanding save and a huge opportunity.
Chooks.
Puck scooped
beast.
Up by Archibald. Picked up along the wall by Fabry. Puck
Holy.
In. The Penguins scoop it up along the boards. Now
I don't know if
he
got the shot
Malkin.
Off, but like still though.
Solid
oh,
hit on
body.
That play. Stop some cold. Scooped up
yeah,
along the wall
know,
by Crosby.
Like, okay. Oh, shit.
The one time last. There's the go-ahead goal.
Taking the lead now, you control it. You push the pace, you push the other guys back on their heels.
Pittsburgh's got a one-goal lead here in the first. What's the message on the bench, Ray?
The message is to be aggressive, to get another one, to try and stretch a lead that you've just built.
And the first period comes to an end. Well, both goaltenders leak a little bit here. We've got a 2-1 game, and I can expect more of the same here if the first period was any indication.
Really hungry? Try our arena restaurant. Armstrong for Gorman Dunn.
Two more periods still to come. We'll be right back with much more action here on EA Sports. Both teams are back at center ice, and we are ready to get period number two underway. Here we go, middle frame now underway as the puck drops. One period already in the books. Ray, how have you seen this thing?
New Jersey's got to sharpen up their play. They turned the puck over too many times in that first period. Probably pretty lucky to only be trailing by one.
Stopped by the goaltender. And now it's over to Pearson. Moves the puck into the attacking area.
Come on.
Gensel's caught up with the hook, and the official saw it. Puts it on net. Let's see the call here. Pearson's getting called for 2 minutes here by the officials.
Once he puts up his little token argument here, he's going to circle around a bit and try and regroup here as he goes to the penalty
box. Were you a haggler?
Always. You never think it's the right call.
The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. The Penguins come up empty-handed on the power play. We're back to even strength here. Aston Reese moves the puck. Moves it to Malkin.
Crosby's dangerous, and he's got the puck now. He had the go-ahead goal earlier on.
Picks off the feed. Moves it quickly over to Pearson. Moves it around along the half wall. Reads it perfectly in the defensive end.
The Penguins continue to be in the right place at the right
time. No, they're not.
Another intercepted pass.
Pittsburgh's been the more aggressive team offensively, and they continue to lead here in the second. Archibald's won the draw here in the open ice. Here's an odd man rush. Pittsburgh's got control of it now from their own end. Malkin's got it along the wing. Taken by Dumoulin. Wrist one in close. And the traffic jam in front blocks the shot. And he gains the zone here.
Shoot that.
Pittsburgh's gained possession along the boards. And he slides it quickly to Zucker. Makes the save! And now he angles it across to Fabry. And it's a quick pass to Fabry. Slides it across! Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive
zone. Oh, my word.
Takes the feed at center and moves up ahead. Slides the puck over.
That's
it. Kicks off the pass.
Come on, Pearson, man. What the hell?
And now he moves it to Archibald. Takes the feed. Moves the puck over to Fabry. Dishes it to Pearson.
Jeez.
Tries to get the puck over to Gensel. And now he moves it quickly to Crosby. Right to the middle. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Quick feed to Malkin. Holds the puck at the line. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Malkin. Takes the pass. Quick pass to Pearson. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. The Penguins gain possession in their own end. Blast from the blue line. Makes the save and puts out the fire in front.
Give it to him. Give it to him. Absolutely. You know, why not?
Nice pass.
Just playing for the sake of fucking playing.
Knocked away. New Jersey's got the puck. They've got numbers. It's a 2-on-1.
Oh, my word, Pearson.
The shooter's right in the guts of the ice, but the goalie
squares up. Get him out.
Spreads out and makes the save.
New Jersey's got a hold of it.
All you have to do is flick it up.
Carries it in. Quick shot. Gets a piece of it with the trapper. Here's a short pass to Dumoulin.
Oh, I just flipped it up. That was a beauty of a pass.
And they are ready to drop the puck on period number three.
Should have been Fabry.
Barring extra time, the final frame of this one. Here we go. Third period is underway. Ray, with two periods in the books, what are your thoughts on the game to this point?
New Jersey's had such a meager total of shots on goal. Predictably, they haven't scored. They've got to get more pucks to the net.
Great chance in front.
Fantastic.
Big save.
I like how he was able to follow the puck.
Oh, that's... What?
Oh, look at that. Here we go. We
Oh my god.
Charging the call on the play. Traveled too much distance to make that hit.
Oh, please. He's just weak.
The power play unit right back out.
There's another power play for them, James. They've already scored on the power play tonight, so they must have some pretty good feel for it. They also have to be aware the penalty killers will adjust. They will have to, too.
Here's a shot off the crossbar. What an opportunity right there. And now he tries to get it across to Strome. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. McCann's got it into offensive territory. Here's the pass. Picked up along the boards by Bratt. And he slides it quickly to Strome.
What's happening?
Handles the puck from the left side. Manages to hang on.
Ooh.
That's a great heads-up play to break up the pass.
Come on.
Along the board by Saad. Feeds it down low. Read it perfectly and breaks
what
up the play.
What the?
Intercepts the pass at center. Into the offensive end now. Silver's got it against the boards.
What? Where?
Galchenyuk's got it along the boards. Here's a chance right away.
Yes, Chucky.
Don't turn this one off yet.
Well, you better not. We're still here. If we're here, you gotta be here too. No way sometimes for the goalie to catch up to the pass. It's too quick. It's one timed into the net.
Thank
New
you.
Jersey's come back with a big one here in the third.
Grind away, dig away, now you got a chance. Only trailing by one goal.
Here he is, shot right in front. Oh, and it goes off the stick.
But he came out and challenged him. Good save.
Still lots of time left here in this frame. The Devils have answered back in these last few minutes, but still need one more to even the score. Back underway as he wins the
trip.
Yes. What an effort to get this
game. I take it all back.
You've got to continue to work even when you trail in the game. They did that, and now they have a brand new game to play.
You somebody.
When you get into this position, that puck's got to be
on your
stick in a hurry. You don't have much time to think about it.
New Jersey's goal has set up a thrilling finish here in this third period.
Right.
Really good work to get the game back to level. Now they have to continue to push, find the winner.
Dished on over to Archibald. Pittsburgh's got
oh,
the puck inside the defensive zone. New Jersey's regained possession of the puck. And now it's grabbed by Gensel. Crosby's picking up steam. Moves it to Dumoulin. Good hit to knock the puck loose. He's got a little jump. He's in.
Oh, come
Pittsburgh's
on.
Got the puck in their own end. Quick pass to Pettersson. Pittsburgh's got possession at center. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Stopping the play. Here in the back half of this
break
period,
up the pass.
You
they
can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. Johnson stick handling in his own zone.
Odds.
New Jersey's got the puck along the boards. Grabs control of it at the point. Slides it over with pace to Gensel.
Come on, Crosby.
Takes it across the blue line. Back to the blue line. Wide of the net.
Hit the net. No chance to score if you don't get the puck on target.
The Penguins grab possession of the puck. Takes the feed from the left side. Puts it on net. Makes the save. Here in the late goings of the period, we got a tie game. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Over the line they come. Moves it quickly over to Archibald.
Tough, man.
Here comes the pushback.
Oh, that's nice.
Oh, that they're going to go here.
Even late in the game, they're still anxious to get after it.
Thank you. Wow, and it's time for referee Jelinek to step on in here, right?
This is clearly over, James.
There's the horn to signal the end of the third period. We are still tied. And that's time on OT. Well,
44 to 18.
First shooter's about to go, looking to set the tone here in this shootout. And that's stopped by Rask. Hughes has a chance now to counterpunch in this shootout. No goal!
Didn't have much in the way of creativity there as he gets shut down.
For the Penguins, number 87, Sidney Crosby.
Comes up with the stop.
No.
Archibald's hoping to end the goalless drought so far in this shootout. And the goaltender makes an easy glove save. The goalies have been putting on a show so far in this shootout. Round three is set to go. Let's see if that changes. He scores! Sweet dangle!
Really great move, James. He fakes the goaltender down and out of the play to put it away.
Put it off the post! A winner, winner. Gluten-free, vegan-friendly dinner, I guess, in this case here.
Oh, the shootout is relatively new, and they get nothing done in regulation, but they put it away here in the extra shootout.
What? Patrice Bergeron? Oh, wow. Chara.
Oh, shoot.
He's a rumor. Derek Stepan. Oh, yeah. Some moves here. Signed him.